Meron po tayong button.
Ayun na po ipakita. Oh.
Yung isa po ang niluluto ay, ewan po kung kalingan o ano ba yan?
Ayun na po ipakita kung paano yung
pagkita. Fruit salad po ang niluluto ng isang chef. Malapit na po silang matapos. Malapit na po sa pinto.
Ayan!
Nakikita niyo po, anong ginagawa niya? Ikaw nga.
Nakain ako niya. Kanina
yung
nagsasalita ko,
yung
nagawan mo
ko, yung kapatid
na
nawala siya sa momentum.
Nawala siya sa
momentum.
Tanungin mo kung bakit na nililinis yung isda?
Ayaw po yung, ang tanungin mo, ba't magkaiba sila na nililinis? Napaunahan sila.
Oo, yan.
Piling po ni Dex,
sashimi
yan. Okay. Susendya rin po ng ilaw yan. Paunahan sila makaserve sa mesa.
Ayan, ha? Sino ba ang patitikim mo yung naman yan pagkatapos?
Ayan, sigaw na natitikim yan.
Asya, ang judge niyo.
O, sino na ako natapos? Tingin.
Isa lang.
Isa lang, sobrang dami. Tatapon mo na naman.
Kaya na si Boy Logro, ang anak si Boy Logro.
Ay, mga anak at pabakti ni Logro. Oh, amazing, oh. Tep. Nagpapakita po siya kung gano'n siya kagaling magtali ng plastic. Yan.
Ba't ba nililinis ang isda bago lutuin?
Oo nga, no?
Na-carried away po siya.
Like this. One time.
Oh, tapos na siya, oh. Teka, iwas. Baka machap-chap tayo dito.
Alam mo na ngayon yung fish market, Jeffrey? Hindi ka mo naligaw.
Hindi. Naso lang, pati palinis. May bayad, eh. 5 dirham?
Ano, 5? Binigyan mo kasi ng 5. 3 lang yun.
Wala,
di
siya nang malinis. Kaya nga ako nang malinis ko eh. Man.
Man, kasi hindi pa gano'ng malinis, ano? Tadaaan! Ah! Happy Fiesta!
Wow!
Kaya siya nakataliko dito para pakita niya kay Cholo.
Pinaflex niya yung likod niya. Oh! Ano, ingit ka, Cholo, no? Wala ka niyan.
Wala.
Yeah.
Work lang sa kanya.
Tsaka chan lang eh.
Alam mo
ah. I'm clean. Come here, clean in the all in the house.
Ate, you
should throw the garbage.
Wow, pa si Hako. At least throw the garbage. Pero nung di mo pa alam na si Hako, magreklamo kay Victor.
Yeah, you know. You know, I told the Victor who was the one who always throw in the floor. The kids there. The parents told the kids, throw the garbage.
Tapos, sabi si CCTV pa daw, pag chinek si Hako.
Siya
pala nagtatapos,
ano?
Sinabi
yun,
bro?
Yes, guys. No.
Siya nagsabi!
I told the Victor, I'm complaining because someone not throwing the garbage properly inside the car.
You complain?
Yeah.
Then he used your name, bro.
Oh my God. And then I'm blaming someone at the flood because they have kids inside there. And maybe they're asking the kids to grow the garden.
You know, some you eat this with salt and pepper?
Yeah. I tried already. Salt.
I see some Filipino, we put pepper, white pepper, black pepper.
And salt.
Hi guys! Magpupunta kami ng Cornhitch ang home bodies ng Al-Gilayla building. Sila guys.
Very nice, Rod. You look fresh. And then suddenly you will get melted there, of course, you know.
Yan, pormahan. Magka-cornish lang kami pero tingnan mga pormahan guys. May naka-formang-formang atin ng binyag. Merong parang ano? Kakagising lang. Merong tamang forma lang. Wala lang.
Merong mataba.
Merong
payat?
Merong payat
eh. Ay, grabe!
About him.
Teka lang, wait niya lang yung ating star.
Star of the night.
Star of the night. Okay, pagpasok na yan. Clap if she come in. One, two, three. Namampas!
Namambas!
Ayan o. Magko-cornish lang kami, guys. May mga kasapatos pa kami. Let's go, Jeff. No, she's not angry. Who told you?
She have like a bipolar
disorder. Wala ka. What's up, man?
Tama-tama, pangakatayin ko si Yung dun sa Cornhitch.
Ganda ng promo niya.
Sino? Ikaw?
Hindi. Magpuro ako.
Filipino meet like this? Like this? Like this? Or like this?
I don't know to you.
Like that?
You know? Yung mga ganong ano, beautiful eyes.
Ay, may sarili din siya na discussion.
Ay, magkano daw yan? Jeff?
Dos.
Magkano?
Gray!
How much? Per meter!
Ipatong mo to. Iaangat mo ng konti dun sa may bintana. Isusok-sok mo siya doon.
More. Likod niya pintana?
Hindi, di ba may space na pintana?
Hindi naman gaya, hindi na yan.
Paano
yung
kabila?
Papangatin lang natin ng konti.
Oh, pura chay eh. 100 lang dito.
1.5 meters.
Yeah, like that.
1.5 meters.
120. Gag.
Yeah, I'm down, huh?
So yun na nga.
So that's it.
Napasagad.
Ouch.
Ouch.
No, she will tell a story, I will translate.
Yeah. That's it. Because I put on the English. Kasi nga, ano.
Because
palagi ko may na-message, tinatawagin ko, hindi sumasagot.
Wait, stop.
Paano kaya siya magpapatranslate? Not answering.
No comment? It's busy.
Busy, okay.
Tapos, hindi ako sinasagot.
Not answering.
Cannot believe.
As ngayon, today,
nagpunta ako.
Nakukulang eh. Nakukulang
nila.
Tingin, tingin ang usap, tingin.
Search mo, meron talaga nalang.
Bornik means what?
Bornik o Bornik? Bornik! Galit ka ba? Ang daming kabayan. Sabihin mo yung ginaan ng babaeng Bornik na yun.
Did you search it already? Ayan
eh. Search.
Balahibo?
Ayaw. Wala naman eh.
Balahibo? Balahibo?
Wala nga sa Google ang Bornik.
Sirit?
Oo.
Sirit?
Urban yun eh.
Urban legend?
What?
Oo.
Hansay.
Umbot ako.
Look sa puwet.
Look sa puwet.
Burnik is pubic hair ba yun? Pubic?
It's burnik.
Burnik. Oh, I didn't know that. Eyelash.
Yes. It's connected in your pubic hair.
Are you sure it's connected in your pubic hair? I've not tried before. Why he said like
that? Ask him why.
Maybe he tried.
Ask him why.
It's the end point of your eyelashes, your pubic hair.
Your pubic hair now, under your ass.
Why connected? He said, why connected? Before, because if you pull the pubic hair, you will get like...
Right.
You get hurt. Huh? Now you know the
like,
joke.
Like this.
Para wala nang trip.
Ano nga? Hindi naman namin alam eh. 4 versus 1 lang naman 'yan. Ba?
Kasi Ate Cherry na lang. May joke daw.
Ano joke? Joke. Oh, tapos. It's your turn, make a joke.
Make a joke.
Pero make joke maybe yun na pindutin. No, really, okay, she go. Then she talk with the ghost. She told him, I want to sleep. I want to give you one hair. If you can make straight, wake up me. If you cannot, let me sleep. So remove one hair. He try.
Make it straight.
You make straight, they cannot. She sleep, she wake up. Still not finished. See how many you have?
Hindi ko na-guess.
Bulbul. Straight mo yung bulbul.
Bastos.
One of my staff go home in that night. And then...
Di mo pa siya stop?
Nakatrabaho pa,
di pa napopromote.
Before, I'm not been promoted yet, so he's my colleague. One of our colleagues before. He go to the overpass in Sarja. Boundary of Dubai and Sahara. So he go to overpass, go down. And one guy is, what they call this, waiting for him there. Grab him and put scissor on the back. He said, this one, hold them. Give me all your money and everything you got in your bag. But suddenly my friend have something, weapon also, in his hands. And then he said, he put his hand to the guy. And only he got scissor, and my friend got stone. So he wins. He wins. Stone versus scissor.
So he wins, okay.
He wins.
Jack and boy.
So the guy leave.
Gago.
It's expensive here in UAE.
Car more expensive here.
No, what's the meaning of expensive?
Or you mean what is the Arabic of expensive? English of expensive? This is English already, Baba.
One word, costly.
Costly? Right. Expensive. Pricey. Oy, pricey.
What is the other?
I am not referring to sino names. What I'm saying is, what do you mean expensive here? Oh my God, my friend.
It's right, it's car. Car.
Oh, car. Did I say wrong?
Oh. Eh, what's the meaning of expensive?
What does it mean?
What
expensive?
What expensive?
Expensive.
Oh,
there's stars.
Kasi
there's stars is expensive. Why? No. When you want a girl, you said to the girl, I will bring you the stars. The
moon. Joke ba yun?
But you can bought the the star.
Yeah, you can bought the star now, you know that.
You can name it like a lady if you will give it. And they they will give you the certification that this star is for
you.
Yeah, this name, like you will buy a star for this lady. That star name.
So
like
where do you book the money?
For the astrology, it's like that. Who studied for the astrological Chinese Ruchene boom 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 boom?
Actually, if you want to buy star, I can sell it. This star for you. Put the money here, okay? There's the fun.
Which star? Where's the star? Cacao.
Yeah, cacao. It's fresh. Can you have like two words? Cacao?
Dapat yun na lang yung ginawa natin eh.
Cacao?
First word English, Bisaya, Tagalog.
Ang almond is not actually almond eh. Ang pagbasa talaga ng Ahmed.
Ahmed?
Ahmed. Ahmed. What Ahmed? That name of the...
Ahmed.
Ahmed.
Silent.
Ahmed.
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 Yung English yun naman, British, hindi naman English, American.
Kaya yun talaga yung pronunciation nun?
Yung ano, yung British.
Maniwala. Nagagalit na siya.
Hindi kasi pag sinabi mong English, English different pa rin yun. May American English,
yeah. Tama.
British English.
It depends who will be the one who will say the word.
Kasi pag sa iba, sa kanila, ano lang pronunciation niya, iba yung mismong word. Kaya gaya yung trash can, yung bin. Lift, elevator.
Kagaya ng mga ano, kung ipapanggit sila ng
app. Ayun, nag-inisip niya.
Hooper. Hooper. Tapos yung iron? Iron.
Yes. Yeah, how about water tissue?
Ah?
Water tissue. You have water tissue?
Wet tissue, water tissue.
You have water tissue. We have water tissue there.
Oh my God, carry for no water tissue.
We have wet tissue. We water the tissue man.
We're going home. So ayun guys, nandito na kami sa bahay at nagkakape na kami. Kakagulo kami ito. Then, ito kumakain ng fish with the bread. Itong dalawa at ako ay nagkakape. Yung sa ano, nag-ano sa front row?
Ano ba yung bata po muti?
Ano na natin daw? Mayroon ako siya ang natin kung nagkukumpling siya tapos gano'n yung sagot.
Ikaw, maputi ka talaga? Hindi, ayaw ko. Parang ayaw.
Natulis kasi siya, sabi ko, maputi ka talaga. Hindi, ayaw ko.